Introduction. Simi is on a school trip to different places of worship. The teacher escorting the students takes them to a Gurdwara first. Simi notices that there are no idols or pictures of gods and goddesses in the Gurdwara. Instead, the Sikhs visiting the Gurdwara worship their holy book, the Guru Granth Sahib. In this lesson, you will learn about places of worship. Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to name the places of worship of different religions, list the holy books of different religions, places of worship. People of different religions live in India. They are Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, Christians. They pray to their God and Gurus at different places of worship. Temples. Temple is the place of worship for Hindus. They worship idols of gods and goddesses. Ramayan and Srimad Bhagavad Gita are the holy books of the Hindus. Mosques. Mosque is the place of worship for Muslims. Mosques have dome-shaped roofs and tall towers called minarets. Muslims believe in one God, Allah. Friday is a special prayer day. On this day, Muslims visit mosques and offer prayers to Allah 5 times a day. Quran is their holy book. Muslims do not worship idols, Gurudwaras. Gurdwara is the place of worship for Sikhs. Guru Granth Sahib is the holy book. Sunday is a special prayer day. On this day, Sikhs visit Gurudwaras and worship the Guru Granth Sahib. Sikhs pray to Guru Nanak, their first Guru and 9 other Gurus. Sikhs do not worship idols. Gurudwaras are identified by Nishan Sahib. Gurudwaras hold langars to feed the poor and the hungry. Church. Church is the place of worship for Christians. Every church bears a cross at the top. Christians regard Jesus Christ as the Son of God. They worship God, Jesus Christ, and Mother Mary. Sunday is a special prayer day. On this day, Christians visit churches. Bible is their holy book. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. People of different religions have different places of worship. Hindus offer prayers at temples. Muslims go to mosques to pray. Sikhs pray at Gurudwaras. Christians offer prayers in churches.